Thanks, dum-dum. I said thanks, dum-dum. Go get more. Summer, put your burqa on.
That burqa is a human rights violation, and I spent a lot on this top.
Look, I'm trying to repair a portal gun with a bunch of sex doll parts, and I have to do it one-handed to keep these Belushis from carting you off. The least you could do is be ashamed of your gender.
What's the deal with this place? Why is it such a sausage planet, and how did such backward idiots invent robots?
Obviously, at some point, the Gazorpians became so evolved that they replaced females with birthing machines. The resultant lack of distraction and henpecking allowed them to focus entirely on war, so they bombed themselves back to the Stone Age, and now they just fight with each other over fake with sticks and rocks all day long.
You think it's efficient to get rid of women?
You ever see a line for the men's room? Are you here? You hear me, Summer?
Robin Lowe.
The plot thickens. You might want to cover your eyes, Summer.
Yeah, like it was my dream to watch.
Yeah, baby.
Summer, grab hold.
Yeah, baby.
Grandpa Rick, where are we going?
Well, obviously, Summer, it appears the lower tier of this society is being manipulated through sex and advanced technology by a hidden ruling class. Sound familiar?
Take it, Master.
Oh, there we go, Summer. Hey, brother. Hey, bro. Nice racket you got going on here. Listen, I'm Rick Sanchez from Earth Dimension C-137. Don't mean you any harm. Coming in peace. It's all cool in the, good in the neighborhood, is what I was trying to come, is what I meant. I get it. The old behind every great man Amazon twist.
Silence! Your slave is ill-mannered.
My slave?
We assume you are from a more primitive world, where men are still permitted to be servants. If he is a rogue male, tell us now, and we will kill him.
He's my slave. He's my slave. He's definitely my slave.
Oh, boy. What's the opposite of wubba lubba dub dubs? Am I right, ladies and gentlemen? Are you guys kidding me?